Now let's do the same thing. Take the C chord, the G7 with the B bass, and play thumb, ring, middle on the same strings. E7, same thing, thumb, ring, middle finger. Ready, go. Friends, thank you for being here, for working on these three studies with me. Come back again, and we'll do more studies later. See you later. Bye-bye.